of which you cannot imagine shall fall down upon you. It will be the storm of death. But take heed, destroyer. Struggle, endure, contend. For that alone is the sword of one who defies death. Do not forget these words.
You fought 100 men because it's not in your nature.
A friend should never subsist on another's dream. The man who would be my friend must have a reason for living that goes beyond me. And he should put his heart and soul into protecting this dream. For me to call a man my friend, he must be my equal.
Believe this man to be a true friend, and if you regard him as a brother, then know this. When this man's ambition crumbles, is when you will face your death, a death you can never escape!